And that's Crown Arch. And we walked about over 5 miles to get down here. Pretty tough hike, but I think it's my favorite arch that I've seen. You can kind of see, maybe you can't tell, but it's pretty obvious why they call it Crown Arch. And this is the scenery here. And that's Lisa looking at the scenery. It's a nice day, 80 something degrees. We no longer have to run and hide from the sun. So, yeah, now it's time to walk back.